til Sverige kører det fra samme spor som det her.
Okay, så vi venter bare her?
Ja, så venter jeg bare her.
Are you excited?
Very much, sir.
Why?
Really can I get a boat?
Woo!
My boat. Our boat.
And we come up bay far square.
Jeg har skrevet til ham, om han
kan overføre.
Så
sækler du så?
Det er en værk, og så op.
Okay.
Så kommer du ud til den arena fra Malmø til København. Så, yeah. Så, når du kommer, jo, så sækler du så langt, så når man ser Saltholm eller Flagfort, så brugte jeg svinge, så går jeg op på den prikken. Jeg sækler så op, og sen så dit, og sen så ned. Og så ind i lynet.
Ja. Så skal vi bare finde en grøn plads oppe i lynet.
Det gode skib, min Eva.
So, Robert is on the helm, the first time in his life sailing his own boat.
5 knots.
5 knots of speed. We're just crossing Øresund. Can you say Øresund, right?
Øresund.
Yeah, Øresund. My accent. And we have the bridge over there.
Lovely view.
Yeah.
Sweden and the turning torso over here.
Yeah, the turning, what do you call it?
Turning torso.
Torso, okay. All right. Woo! Yeah!
it's a bit overwhelming. Piloting my own boat, I'm not sure I'm quite realized yet that this is my boat, and now we're sailing from one country to another, and that you're helping out is a really big deal and it's really great. I'm just so lucky with the weather that it's nice and calm and sunny and
yeah.
No rain.
No snow.
No snow. The waves just go shoo, shoo, shoo. So it's a very welcoming start to a new life.
Hey, imagine to the first trip you have on your own boat, yeah. You're crossing to another country.
Yeah, exactly. Just the way it's supposed to be, I guess.
Great! We are sailing nicely with a southwesterly wind. Around, I think we should have around 4 meters per second. That's like 8 knots. We are doing 4.5, 5 knots of speed, which is very nice. Very, very small waves. Sunshine. Actually, it's not even cold. And Robert is doing some recording on the front of the boat. And we have the autopilot working for us. So Robert is trying to find out what kind of equipment he's got on board so he can start cleaning the boat. We are about 1.2 nautical miles somewhere out there. We are almost there. We are losing the wind now because we have the shore and the buildings taking the wind, so we have a changing wind. Yeah, and Robert is a happy man. Yeah. So we made it to Lynette and everything went fine. 4 hours and 25 minutes. And we came all the way with the sail. And we find a nice spot here. Beautiful. So the only thing that is missing now is a name for the boat.
It's Manila.
Manila?
Manila.
Are you gonna keep it?
Yeah, I think so. I think it, I'm not gonna.
Okay.
It says on the.
All right. Manila.
Yeah, I'm not.
Welcome to Lynette, Manila.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thanks for the trip.
Thank you.
We did it.
Thanks to your expert. See you.
Expert. It was nothing.
Congrats.